I'm a fourth year medical student from the University of California in Irvine. I'm a 1 year AP MPH student focusing in applied biostatistics and epidemiology at the Yale School of Public Health. I came here because Yale has an excellent program in preparing students for doing statistical research, which the field I'm interested in, general surgery, has a booming need for students and residents and attendings to be able to analyze and study large surgical databases that are currently being untapped. The skills I'll learn here will help me be a better surgeon and be a better researcher when I eventually leave residency and go on to become an attending.
My name is Captain Vanessa Pearson. I'm a flight surgeon in the United States Air Force. I am from a small town called Beeville, Texas, and did most of my schooling there in Texas. Went to medical school at Texas A&M University. Did my surgical internship at the University of Missouri, and directly afterwards went into active duty, and have been practicing as a flight surgeon in the Air Force for the past several years. I decided to apply for the Aerospace Medicine Residency Program. Decided that being a flight surgeon was what I wanted to do for the rest of my career in the military. As part of the curriculum, the first year of our residency is getting a Master's of Public Health. The Master's of Public Health is extremely important in our career field. As a flight surgeon, we are not only taking care of our patients, but we are also the occupational and environmental experts on base. If there is any kind of situation on base where there's an outbreak, where there's the water supply has been contaminated, the base wing commander is going to come to us. We are the public health emergency officers. We need to know how to approach this and what recommendations to give them, not only at our level, but up in the 20th or 40th Air Force level, and even all the way up to the Pentagon and the President.
My name is Yosuke Kita. I'm a medical officer of Japanese Ministry of Health. In Japan, we had a big vaccine controversy, especially for HPV vaccine. And through that experience, I feel that I need to deepen my expertise on public health. That is why I came here to Yale School of Public Health. After deepening my expertise, especially on epidemiology, I'd like to improve health risk communication on immunization when I go back to Japan.
My name is Ugochi Ukegbu. I was born in Nigeria and grew up in New York City. I am currently a third year medical student at the School of Medicine, and I decided to pursue my MPH because I wanted to understand care and healthcare at the population level. And I want to use the skills that I gain here to work in research poor areas and promote public health.
My name is Senate Amusu. I'm a medical doctor from Lagos, Nigeria. I've been practicing medicine for about 3 years now, working mostly in primary healthcare setting back home. And I noticed that the implementation of the policies back home was suboptimal. So, and because I have first-hand experience of this poor management, so I had taken some steps back home in the primary healthcare center where I worked to improve the policy. But because I didn't have the theoretical knowledge of these things I was doing, I noticed I wasn't really making much of a difference, which is why I decided to pursue an MPH.
My name is Ali Yar from Latka. I'm originally from Tehran, the capital of Iran. I have a doctorate degree in food microbiology from Colorado State University. Then I joined a food processing institution in Colorado. Although it was a great experience, I realized I'm chasing other people's dream. I decided to come here to learn more about research designs and biostatistics in general, to be able to follow my dreams and having my own research group.